Cover me! Go!
Yeah!
William!
He's inside! Go!
Ain't my fault you're so damn slow.
Ah! They're killing us here! Cover me! I'll try to move that wagon.
We'll do it goddamn quick!
They'll cut us off.
Whoa! Too late. They got us.
Not yet!
Hiya! The hell are you doing? You out of your goddamn mind? Look out!
Hey, get on the tables.
Just put this on our tab. Go! Go!
Yeah!
One day, you're gonna get us killed.
Shoot!
Chase us, you know.
It won't do them any good.
We gotta do it together. Whoa!
William, take the reins.
I've never handled this many horses.
Horses are a lot like women. You just need to tell them what to do.
Crack the whip and say go. Move it before they get us. Come on. Go! They're gonna be waiting for us.
They're here!
Coward!
that all they got?
What the hell?
Dynamite! William, hurry up! Look out! Son of a bitch!
What are those assholes doing?
You peckerheads can kiss my ass!
What the hell just happened?
You dumbasses! You blocked your own path!
Live by the dynamite, die by the dynamite.
Let's take the horses, but leave that damn coffin. They won't catch us.
What have you done?
It's not like we had a choice.
You just killed a U.S. federal marshal. Don't you know they're gonna hunt you down to the ends of the earth?
And I say we go to Mexico.
Sunshine and senoritas. Nothing wrong with that.
Besides, I've heard tales of an Aztec treasure buried in the hills just outside of Juarez.
Well, what about our plan? Rebuilding our family farm, reclaiming our land.
That's why I want the treasure, brother. Without gold, that plan is just a fantasy.
We're never gonna settle down, are we? You're like mad dogs, tearing at each other's throats.
By the way, brother, if you ever steal another woman away from me, I swear to God I will take your life. You understand me?
Dear Lord, how do I free my brothers from Satan's embrace? What words do I use to convince them that the Lord loves and forgives them? Now we're on the run to Mexico. Ray is dragging us there to find a mythical treasure, for he believes we can use it to rebuild our family farm. I must continue to preach the truth and turn my brothers towards the light. Because when all is said and done, we are family.